Kia ora. I'm Nicole Belante, the assistant principal in charge of curriculum here at Christ College. The Christ College Diploma is a program of learning specifically designed for boys in years 10 and 11. After many years of study, the Center for Teaching Excellence and Research has developed the diploma in order to provide a program of academic rigor, student choice, and holistic education. The NCA change package has provided us the opportunity to reconsider how we deliver our curriculum at year 11. Rather than have boys study level 1 NCA, we will instead design specifically targeted programs so that they are best prepared for level 2 NCA and life beyond the college gates. Rather than being in a never-ending cycle of assessment, we can focus on the learning that will enable our boys to succeed. We know from the well-being research that the NCA assessment program has had unintended consequences for student anxiety and exam fatigue. As a school that has been working very hard to put student well-being at the center of what we do, the diploma is a great opportunity to advance that work even further and make sure it is at the heart of the student experience. The diploma is structured in a way to provide student choice where possible. Research on boys' education tells us how important it is that boys have agency, in other words, a say in what they get to do. Although all boys will be exposed to the same knowledge and skills, they will be given choices of topics within their classes in order to hopefully promote interest and engagement and lead to better success. Academic rigor will be maintained through careful data tracking. As a staff, we've worked really hard to develop clear learning progressions. These are developed from the New Zealand curriculum, the Ministry of Education learning progressions, NCA specifications, as well as our unique college context. With this reporting framework, we'll be able to identify student needs and be able to target even further than we already do. Targeted student support has always been a strength of Christ College, and this next step will allow us to support our boys even further in their success. We know that learning isn't confined to the classroom, and that's why the college diploma is designed to recognize both academic achievement as well as character development. Using our round square ideals, as well as the Christ College graduate outcomes, we have developed 7 key elements that boys will track their progress in over the course of years 10 and 11. All of the experiences that a boy has as part of his time at Christ College will count towards his diploma. By tracking these experiences, boys will be able to show just how much they've developed to be at their best. Motivating each boy to be at his best is at the heart of the framework of the diploma. If a boy embraces everything that college has to offer, he will graduate year 11 with a black and white diploma. If he uses the opportunities to develop more about himself, he can achieve a silver. And if he uses these opportunities to contribute beyond himself to our wider community, he'll graduate with a gold award. We are excited by the opportunity to recognize all of our boys' strengths. While academics will always remain a top priority, the diploma enables us to bring together the work we've been doing for many years on developing the whole boy. With the diploma, we are confident that our boys will flourish and thrive to truly be at their best. For more information, we would encourage you to explore further the academic part of our website.